10 plus foods that help reduce cancer risk. Cancer is a chronic disease that can be prevented altogether with cancer-fighting foods, which are essentially phytochemicals found in some plants. What goes into one's body must be food that will aid the body to perform optimally. Having a bowl of steamed broccoli as a meal during the day is not a bad idea if one is aware that it is considered a cancer-fighting food that helps reduce the risk of cancer and has many other benefits. This article is going to serve as a simple guide to bring our awareness to foods that are considered cancer-fighting foods. Here is a list of some cancer-fighting foods that helps reduce cancer risk. Onions, apples, garlic, tomatoes, flaxseed, berries, leafy greens, broccoli, cauliflower, carrots, omega-3 fatty acids, walnuts. The phyto in phytochemical simply means plant, so therefore phytochemical means plant chemical, which is a compound produced only by plants. It is believed that phytochemicals protect the cells within the body from damage that could lead to cancer, according to Breast Cancer Org. If you are into health and fitness, then knowing about the benefits of certain foods is certainly a bonus. The more aware we are about the medicinal properties of plants, the better off we will be. This is knowledge that can be passed on to people we know and care about. Disclaimer: I am not a medical doctor. I present this list to serve as an educational aid for readers to gain some awareness into this particular disease and hopefully to avoid consuming processed foods altogether if possible. Any suggestion stated in this article serves to again educate and is not mandatory for anyone to follow. Feel free to like, share and/or comment to let me know if this was helpful. If you would like to support, you can donate at Cash App Info. $PermUse.